So is this the place?
I'm not sure yet.
I'm paying you to be fucking sure.
Nothing's quite that simple.
So what? Get me in there.
Even if this is it, we still have to wait.
Why?
Because at some point today, they're going to change the access code as a security precaution.
Okay, so you got the code right?
No.
Oh, what use are you?
We're going to create our own code. I'm going to take a look around.
I thought you were going to kiss me. I'm calling bullshit, boys. Fucking waste of time. Wait,
from here on out, we're going to do things my way. If I see a knife, if I see a gun, or if you even make a face that's displeasing to me.
But by fucking kissing me to death, she loves me. We need to talk.
How's the pain?
It's tolerable.
Now!
None of our concern.
None of my concern or our concern. One of my fucking men is dead.
We got a job to do. Just focus on that.
Yeah, and you promised me results. I have invested too much money for this to go otherwise. $60,000 now and then $20,000 when you get me into that vault, but you better start fucking talking. Fast.
There was this bar a few years ago.
Yeah, what bar?
It's underground, a place that doesn't ask questions. Story goes, one night a girl was dragged in half dead. Her back was hacked to pieces. She was on the verge of death.
And that's the girl we saw?
No one really knows what happened that night.
Oh, come on, people talk.
They do.
And?
Apparently she lost someone she loved. Taken right in front of her eyes. Changes you.
What changes you?
Feeling the blood of someone you love across your face. Tasting them. She became broken.
And that's what we saw today, yeah?
You want 100,000.
Fuck off.
I'll let you into that vault. But I want 100,000 now, right now, and I want another 100,000 when the job's done.
And if I refuse?
Then when can I walk?